8 confessions of Matan.
Come on.
1. I have slunk past the borders of another mouth today, made an accent taste like kinship, and watched myself drown in false comfort. There is always a countdown when you realize I am not fluent in Spanish. Mm-hmm. You inspected the waterfall, the spit that crossed the ocean, the syllable suffocating dance, and it is a dance. This moving, weaving, searching, turn your back on what you can never keep up with. I contain so much sad brown mouth that I can't even pronounce Iones without a stranger examining the air it took to learn it too. Everything here is a Phoebus memory, a hungry thing gobbling itself into existence. I listen to Daddy Yankee, Ivy Queen. Tengo calor, make a bastion for reggaeton in my throat, but can't tell you what the songs mean. I yell Mark Anthony lyrics and think volume equates to knowledge. I tell myself it's not lying if I feel something, but I'm always the last one to yell huepa, forever late to my own identity. 3. 3.
3.
3. Oh shit. It's been a minute.
Miss.
Yeah. Now, 4. Four. I can't remember the last time I didn't use Google Translate to prove myself to a poem. 5. This means I am not as fluent as my poems. They are an imagined latina, where I taste the shore and it accepts me, where my grandmother wasn't spit on every day for not knowing English, and you can see it in my father's amnesia. When I ask him about our indigenous language and he laughs, 6,000 dead bodies onto the dinner table, 6. I practice a self-torture in front of the mirror every morning. Mimic whatever words I stole to make myself a more Latin thing, cambiará, servilleta, compañero, my skin, always mistaken for home, my last name, an invitation to strangers who say your parents should have taught you. But my parents say it's my fault. And I remember the first time I asked for help, when to use word, ibada, in a sentence, and they said, you just feel it. You're just supposed to feel it. 7. I don't. 8. My tongue is a gringo's last hope, a stutter beneath a foreign accent mark, a transcontinental thing stuck in its own ocean, and so I flood Quiñones onto my grandmother's lap. Que vergüenza, she says. Now you don't belong anywhere.
Wow.